together. And he said, well, I'm not in those worlds.
Yay.
So I don't feel any better. You're so beautiful and free. Baby, you got so much left to do. You were never good for me. And I was never good for you. La 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 la. And she said, and he said, and she said, la 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 la. And she said, and he said, and she said. Do you wonder if it hurts? The choice the angels made. Do we disobey God's words? Purify and fly. Fall in flame. And she said, and he said, and she said, la 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 la. And she said, and he said, and she said.
Okay, and so I don't know about you, but I watch the news and I get very angry. And I don't know what to do. And like in broadly speaking, I feel like the thing that keeps us from having peace and unity is kind of a lack of empathy, like the difference between sympathy and empathy, where in sympathy you're like, oh, I'm so sad. It's so sad that that happened to you. And empathy is like, oh, that really hurts. I feel, not to quote Bill Clinton, but I feel your pain. And like you really feel the pain. And so I feel like the only thing that I can do is try to talk to people and tell stories and share my experience. And I hope we all share our experiences so that we can all feel each other's pain. So anyway.
I'm so tired of being mad.
outside, be in hell. You never cry, you don't have to cry. Do you know why? Do you know why? You know why? I'm afraid to drive. Will I make it home alive? Or will I die? Will I die? I might die. Will I die? Will I die? I might die. Together you